Well, one day, those fans of the Wiggles will grow up and their parents will have to put up with them listening to the music in this next category. It is best hard rock, heavy metal release. Clearly someone has a sense of humour around here. It's an absolute honour to be presenting this award. Heavy music in Australia at the moment is absolutely smashing it. It is world class, including these five acts. And the nominees for the best hard rock and heavy metal album are...
Best hard rock heavy metal album. DZ Death Rays for Black Rat. High Tension for Death Beat. She Had for Five Eyes. Sleep Makes Waves for Love of Cartography. The Amity Affliction for Let the Ocean Take Me.
All right, and the aria goes to DZ Death Rays.
It's the second ARIA win in as many years for the Brisbane punk duo. In 2012, Bloodstreams was awarded Best Hard Rock Heavy Metal Album. Black Rat is described as a nighttime record. It's also been released in the UK and North America.
Yo. First up, I just want to say... I wish Simon was here for this. He decided not to come here because we just got home from tour for about 7 months over in Europe on Thursday. So he was like, I can't do it, deal with another flight. So this goes out to him. And a special thanks to Johan, Maggie, and Jesse, and all of our crew who have helped us out. Burke Reed, who helped us record this album. And I feel kind of weird about winning this again, and I don't feel like we're that heavy of a band, but you know, our spirit goes to bands like She Had, who I grew up listening to. They were my favorite band in high school, and it's kind of weird sitting behind them in this audience here and winning this award. But anyway, thank you so much. We really appreciate it. Yeah, cheers.